Hey, Steph.
Hey.
Yep, we are back on another adventure. I had Melissa the first time. Melissa. Aloha, Steph. Went to Hawaii the first time. You went there many times before, right? Or that was just this year?
That was my first time.
Me too.
Really?
I went, was this summer. That was 2 weeks ago.
That was the first time?
Yeah. Because originally I got my friends went in 2012. My little cousin Annie went. I did put it on my YouTube video. I put on the topic John and Stephanie having an ice cream together. Wouldn't that be nice if we had an ice cream together and do a video picture? I'm going to put it, make a DVD of it or make a video of it.
Yeah.
But that's not going on YouTube. But first, I still, because this phone doesn't is not visible when I download. I have to upload on my social media first time. Download that from once it's posted. Download from the social and then delete that. That's what I do. So if I want to review it. Yeah, wait for him to Adam. Just like you said, do I want to have pictures with you? I said, yeah, then stop sharing it. Steph, I emailed Steve and Derek about having invite Catherine over to OCC so I can have Catherine be affectionate to Steve and be affectionate to Derek, do a video of her going what to Steve on the cheek, do that to Derek and Larry, Kaveh, and all that stuff. They're supposed to stop first, but they went whoosh, because this one's no power at this point. Authorized vehicles are different, Steph.
Right. Yeah.
Those are the CA exempt people. Yeah, there's a way to do I'm thinking of something else though. What do you want?
I don't know. Probably just get Taco Bell.
Yeah. Taco Bell, I like their nacho fries.
Fasten your seatbelt. Fasten your seatbelt.
Does Matt
fasten your seatbelt.
Is Matt able to do drive through or you have to dine in for him or go to the counter for him? Because Joey, we have to go through counters.
Good job, Matt.
Joey, he can't do drive through.
Matt, leave it alone.
Carlos offered me his drink.
Fasten your seatbelt.
I did share a soda with Zoila.
Fasten your seatbelt.
I bet you were happy with that. Jamie Cameron. Oh, and Stephanie. I emailed Jamie Cameron and Derek Barra the picture of Jamie that I did walking to the bowling alley. Myra was cool with that. Yeah, we are. Eric Edwards did not appreciate me spread rumors about his brother like that. Well, that was his brother, Shawnee Boy. Cave was not happy, and he was not happy with me smack talk about Derek like that, because that's rude to say to a staff. I've been happy with having you a lot.
Fasten your seatbelt.
Yeah, be a wave aim.
Yum. Fasten your seatbelt.
I told Jared a lot of my stories that I can spell about having Derek at OC fart in front. When I told Jared that before, Jared was cool with that. With that statement I brought up about Derek. Mr. Tom Bruno is a good guy. Yeah. Mr. Tom Bruno. Yeah.
I saw your face.
Yeah.
I touched your face. Good time, man.
Last year.
You want to pass him, Matt? Matt, want to pass him, Matt?
Okay. We are talking about. Yeah. Bye-bye. Yeah.